For the past 25 years, you have not only been my wife and mother of my children, you have been my best friend. You made the White House a place that belongs to everybody. And a new generation sets its sights higher because it has you as a role model. So you have made me proud, and you have made the country proud.